Make weapons like these in your own home using what's called a three-dimensional printer. This sounds like science fiction, but to some, it's not so far-fetched.
Yeah! 幸せなものないように。